In disaster, look for the helpers. In this case, it's a Maumee graduate who is now a minister in Celina. Emma Henderson has how he and his church have been reaching out to people since the tornado hit just a block away.
Since last night, the Celina First Church of God has become a haven for people who need to escape the damage from the storm. And since the early hours of this morning, donations have kept pouring in.
We were grateful to have shelter, and then when we came up, I kind of thought, okay, maybe we got really lucky, until the reports started coming out that just we got lucky.
After waiting out the tornado with his family, Plack got a call saying the city needed a headquarters to respond to the damage. So he opened up the church.
Just so happens that we're the church facility right across the street. And so the police reached out to us to use the facility, and from there it's just been kind of a controlled chaos.
In the morning, Erica Dreis knew she wanted to help her neighbors. So she came over to the church and started organizing donations and getting ready to serve meals to anyone who was hungry.
We had so much community support, all kinds of food and fruit and restaurants dropping off pizza and sandwiches and all kinds of things all day.
By dinner time, word had spread.
We're feeding about 50 different municipal workers right now, just folks that have been directing traffic and fixing power and all that good stuff, police officers, firefighters.
To Dreis, this is simply what you do when a neighbor is in need.
Some people are still in shock and, you know, just glad they have some place to stay, and some were, I could tell a few were like really defeated, but hopefully as time goes by it will work out.
And for tomorrow, the meals here are already set, with local restaurants saying they'll bring food in and saying that if they ever run out, they're right there with more donations. Reporting in Celina, Emma Henderson for WTOL 11.